Ungors! The tower is under attack. They're here for Magnus. I've got to stop them.
Thank Sigma you're here. There's monsters everywhere. The tower's being overrun.
I can see that, you fool. Where is Magnus?
Upstairs in the throne room. There's armor in a chest by the stairs. Take whatever you need, but hurry.
As you reach the throne room, the air seethes with foul magics. A chaos sorceress stands before the throne, and Magnus, the savior of the Empire, is caught in a challenge. You prepared your counterspells. But the enemy struck first. By the time you regain your senses, the battle is over. The sorceress is gone, leaving you and Magnus for dead. The shouts of angry men fill the throne room, but these are not guardsmen. They are witch hunters, the Empire's feared inquisitors, led by none other
you
than the infamous
arrest
for the murder
of
the Emperor Magnus, Voss declares. You try to tell him about the sorceress, but Voss refuses to listen. I see no sorceress here, he shouts. Only you and a room full of dead men. Confess your crimes, elf, Voss threatens. We will have the truth from you, one way or another. After a week in the dungeons, you'll tell me everything I want to know. But before the witch hunter could make good on his threat, a commanding voice filled the room.
Teclis,
stop this
Lord
Master of the High
once.
Elves, regards Voss. Coldly.
This is the work of
Chaos,
Galantir,
has told you the truth.
Sorcery
examines
darkness.
It is you who have refused to
listen. He lives.
There are dark and terrible forces at work in the city. If we are to find the sorceress and defeat her, we must confront the dark cult that has taken root in Nuln and expose its secret master.
Command me, High Lore Master. I will show these humans the might of Azure.
Your courage does you credit, young prince. But do not underestimate your foes. They are more treacherous than you can imagine. The attack on the tower came from the sewers that stretch beneath the city. So long as the enemy controls the tunnels surrounding the tower, our position here is vulnerable. Your first task is simple. Enter the tunnels and drive the cultists back from the tower. Kill everything in your path, but beware. There is no telling what foul things await you in the darkness.
I have scattered the vermin from the tunnels, High Lord Master, and driven them deeper into the sewers. The tower is safe, but I sense our enemies gathering in even greater numbers deep within the earth.
I do not doubt it. The servants of Nurgle flourish in darkness and filth. Our battle against the cult has only just begun. You handled the situation well, young prince. Return to me when you are ready for your next task. There is grim news from the tower. Voss has learned that a large group of Magnus's guardsmen have gone missing. He believes they might have pursued the cultists into the sewers during the attack.
No doubt they have lost their way in the maze of tunnels. Blind, stumbling fools.
Someone needs to find them and try to get them out. If the cultists haven't trapped them yet, it's only a matter of time.
Lured us into a trap. Tried to fight, but too many of them.
Save your breath, human. I'm here to take you back to the tower.
They took them. Anyone still able to walk? Dragged them, screaming, into the darkness. Forget about me. Find the others.
I found the lost soldiers, High Lore Master, but it was too late. They had blundered into an ambush, and most had been killed. The cultists took the rest.
The men were alive when they were taken?
So I was told. What will the cult do with the prisoners?
Not prisoner. Sacrifices. Offerings to the Lord of Pestilence in exchange for more power. We must do everything we can to prevent this. Go, and make whatever preparations you require. Then return to me as soon as you are ready. There is no time to waste. Even as we speak, the cultists could be preparing to sacrifice their captives. We cannot let them succeed.
Consider it done, High Lord Master. You may count on me.
The enemy will do everything in their power to keep you from reaching the captives in time. Choose your battles wisely, young prince, and make haste.
You saved my life, thank you. 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 You saved my life, thank you.
Ugh.
my life. Thank you.
I succeeded in freeing most of the captives, just as I said I would. But a few had already been slain.
I feared this would happen. The cultists have won greater power at our expense. Though without your efforts, it would have been much worse. We must not let them gain too great an advantage over us. Return to me as soon as you are ready. I will have a new task for you. Since the attack, we have been on the defensive, reacting to the enemy's plans. That ends now. We must seek out and destroy the cult's source of power if we are to end its reign of terror here in Nuln.
Of course, High Lore Master. But how shall we find it?
The cult must have camps scattered throughout the sewers. Find one and capture its leader. He will tell us what we need to know.
I smell elf flesh! Kill the unbeliever! What, you elf? May the Lord of Pestilence turn your guts to slime!
Your twisted god cannot save you, beast man. Now stop your bleeding, or I'll show you the true meaning of pain.